Today, I want to discuss with you the price, actually the cost of my work. I have a blog entry about it, and you can read it. But I always ask the question of your first phone call, how much will it cost me to do this or that? So basically, I charge $25 an hour, and this is standard price of seamstress work. And if you need the little alterations, it can be as minimum as $5, or it can be as much work I have basically. I can't tell you on the phone how much it will be, even if you need just to shorten your dress, because all dresses are made differently, different fabric, the design of the bottom can be different, and you even may think it's just one seam, but it takes much more than that. So I don't charge you anything for coming to me, showing me your piece, and I can give you advice. I had situations when people say the dress is too big, they need to make it smaller, and it turned out that the dress was too small on her, so we couldn't do anything to it really. There was situation when jackets had to take off so much that it would be cheaper for her to buy a new jacket than to fix that one. But in majority cases, I can help you. But again, I need to see your piece before I tell you the final price. For making something from scratch, it's again $25 an hour. And I made dresses for $75, and I made dresses for $2,000. So again, before I have a design, I can't tell you how much it costs. It also depends on the fabric, how difficult it is to work with it. But I can say I charge more than anyone else, but you get a very good quality. Thank you.